morning, Great Oak. My name is Wes Langdon, and this is our final show for the 07-08 school year. If you're registered or would like more information about AEP English next year, please attend the mandatory meeting on today at lunch in the PAC. We will have a syllabus and the summer assignment at the meeting. The Grad Night Committee has heard the call of the Wolf Pack. We have lowered the price of tickets to $70. If you have purchased your ticket and would like a refund, stop at the receptionist desk. You will be sent to your refund in July. Now come and buy tickets. You don't want to miss this fun night. Grad Night Committee is sponsoring a contest. Get five of your friends to purchase a ticket and then put your name on their permission slip and you'll be entered in a drawing for $100. Every five tickets sold, you'll have an entry. You will want to come. This is going to be a fun night. If you need to print, word process, or finish a PowerPoint, you may do so before school only in room 1105. Attention all returning shot put and discus throwers that are those interested in the throwing next year. Please meet in room 709 with Coach Cisneros to discuss summer and off-season today. Purchase autographed pages and clear covers for your yearbook in room 306 for $2 during break, lunch, or immediately after school.
Come on, take a step towards me so you can figure me out.
I've been hoping and praying for a single way to show you what I'm all about. And I know,
when I know, this is the only way of pleasing the crowds. But when this is over and done with and we walk away, there should be no doubts.
So let's get a little closer now. Let's get a little closer now.
You say
that we're all tied up and wrapped around in
useless state of mind.
But at the same time, we're still young. We had the time to realize that we were wrong. Come on, love, run with me.
Get the hell out of this town
so we can get a better feel for each
other. I'll take you back to
when you remembered how you used to
live your life a little for me.
Take the time to let it go. Step away and watch me grow. So let's get a little closer now. Let's get a little closer now.
You say
that we're all tied up and wrapped around in
useless states of mind.
But at the same time, we're still young. Had the time to realize that we were wrong.
If you want to,
and I'd write to you and tell you how you've always been so special to me.
If you want to, and I'll try. You can say if you want to,
and I'd write to you and tell you how you've always been so special to me.
If you want to, and I'll try to keep you close to me.
To keep you close to me.
To keep you close to me.
You say that we're all tied up and wrapped around in
useless states of mind.
But at the same time, we're still young. We had the time to realize that we were wrong.
I want to congratulate the freshmen on no longer being freshmen, the sophomores on now being upperclassmen, the juniors on being seniors, and the seniors on entering into their first chapter of the adult life. It's been a blast, the good times and the bad, and I'd do anything to go back and do it all over again. As they say, all good things must come to an end. This is that end. I'm Les Langdon, signing off for the last time.
Take me away.